siblings. I was just wondering if you guys act like siblings even offset.
Well.
I mean, you be the judge when I rewind the clock a little bit to a slow motion of. Next question.
Hi. Which is your favorite Mike swimsuit?
Excuse me?
Which is your favorite Mike swimsuit?
Which is your favorite one?
Michael Sinsilla, thank you. No. Oh, I had that joke.
Henry.
Yeah, he was a darling. He followed you around everywhere you went. He did just, you know, had a big appetite for a little guy. Athletic too.
Yeah.
Good at archery. Yeah, we could run.
Really good,
but
not fast enough.
No. Not as fast as us. We taught him halitosis. He had a strength nose after he died, right?
Yeah.
Smell the breath. No, but he died. Hey, you behave. Hey, no, it's not funny. Death is part of being a bloody vampire. Grow up, boys.
It's not what it is.
It is. Well, it's their death, but not. Alright. Hi.
Hi. My question's for both of you guys. What is your guys' spirit animal?
Anthony Hopkins.
Where you have to be a brother to, I'm just saying, let's just call it
let's call this person Nanual, and this other person Jokey. So if Nanual has to every day support Noki through the scenes and help him to navigate the very basic protocol of a set, just try not to get into that situation, I guess.
It's so relevant, the
question. So what's the question?
What message would we...
I'm a werewolf, though, right, in this situation. What would we do? What message do we hope we would give that to them? Do you guys think the show has a message? I'm sincerely asking that.
Right?
Yeah.
And take care of the people that you care about. Because at the end of the day, if you look back at all your photos you've taken through your whole life, you'll see loads of photos of like landscapes and different things like that, and you always scroll past that, and then you get to a photo of someone you're with or something.
You're like, oh, he's ruining that picture of the Eiffel Tower.
Look at his hair, it's terrible, my friend.
Yeah, ugh. I would have had a good clean shot of the pyramids if my stupid family wasn't
there. Not exactly the point I was going to
make. Exactly. I know what you meant. We all know what you meant.
Listen, I don't want to hear about your Egypt vacation.
No, I promise not to
hear. Your family ruined it.
Destroyed it. Inside out.
Take care of the people you love.
Hi.
It was really distracting. I said, am I blindingly handsome in this? He said, no. Given that, definitely for everything.
Hi guys. First, I just want to say I really love how involved you are off screen with helping charities and people. And
thank you.
My question was, on the show you have to cry a couple of times, so I wanted to know if it becomes easy to cry on screen and how you prepare yourself to go to play those type of scenes.
For Joe, it's difficult for him to not be crying, so everything upsets him. What do we have for lunch today? I was like, was it completely vegan? And it just tears. I come to sit a little late, and everything is, it's just all wrong. The sleeves of my costume are rubbing me the wrong way.
Hey, they are
vicious.
Yeah, it's not funny.
Horrible.
Real.
Like,
still recovering.
His elbows. Yeah. So it really, it's just trying to steer him away from this incessant kind of crying that he has.
Yeah.
He's crying now. He's had his ducts adjusted.
I did.
I had a couple of ribs removed and he got his ducks.
In all seriousness.
Is this seriousness? What are we...
Good question.
What was the question?
You just have to try and believe the situation you're in. Utterly and totally.